Beginning this coverage with the COVID crisis in India, the daily COVID cases have crossed the 1 lakh mark in India for the first time since the pandemic began. States have announced new measures to contain the virus spread, as the national capital reported as many as 4,033 fresh cases in 24 hours. Becoming a matter of concern for authorities, with high infection rates reported from North and South Delhi. Situation remains grim in Delhi NCR region. Several resident welfare associations have imposed restrictions on sporting activities. The authorities have also decided to control the crowd at malls, hotels, theatres in Noida region. In addition to all of this, the UP government has decided to 20 households for every patient who has tested positive. Separate rules.